Karamba, what we do is protect the original code as was designed by the Tier 1 or the OEM.
I believe we could divide the world of cybersecurity for automotive for before Karamba and after Karamba. Before Karamba, the common wisdom was that the car is a data center on wheels, which means that you could have adopted successful ways of cybersecurity that applied very effectively for data center cybersecurity issues into the vehicle. Problem is, it's not the same.
Unlike data centers, this is not a programming issue or injected code issue where you might lose a database or valuable information. We're talking about people's lives. This is why we call it cyber safety.
Karamba has really kind of turned the industry on a dime in many respects, and that they brought their attention to the fact that you can't look at this from the perspective of just detection, that you can't just make people aware that there's an issue. You have to solve the issue at the outset, which ensures that the issue doesn't happen in the first place.
What differentiates Karamba's technology from the other cybersecurity players is other technologies rely on anomaly detection, rely on heuristics-based technology that looks for anomalies in the car. Karamba's technology is completely deterministic. Anomaly detection technologies will require a lot of bandwidth, a lot of CPU power, and are not deterministic, which means they cannot be safety certified. Karamba's technology is standalone, negligible performance impact, and fully deterministic, which means you can prevent and be safety certified at the same place. And in terms of cybersecurity, this is revolution.
Our solution is not finding a way around hackers. We're actually applying a mechanism that we call sealing on the controllers in the vehicle, and that mechanism is hardening the software and firmware from the operating system and up on the vehicle connected controller to ensure that nothing but the approved factory settings of the software of that controller will be allowed to run.
Karamba solutions are integrated during the development phase. When the ECU is done its final integration and build, we are integrated inside. In this way, we are part of the quality assurance procedures and we do not delay the SOP time.
In the last 3 years, Karamba has a lot of traction, and the customer traction translates to 17 active customers that we are engaged with, which we finished with them already 23 different projects in various types of ECUs, various types of operating systems and chips. So we got a lot of experience in different environments that the car is actually facing.
I would offer that the thing that differentiates Karamba is this team. There is no team in the world that is as qualified, that is as talented, and that is as aligned from a philosophical perspective around not only the opportunity within the sector, which is immense, but the opportunity to save lives.